Hey guys, this is Kent from the Games Day, and today we are playing MotoGP 22. It's a British day today, seeing as I'm a Brit from London. We are going with Sam Lowes from the Moto2s, and we're going to go for Silverstone. All right, let's have a look. Are we going to do qualifying? We'll give it a go.
Welcome to the UK.
If you're new to the channel,
it'd
be wicked if you could subscribe. We've got plenty of early content from MotoGP 22.
After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid, where the engineers are completing their checks before the off.
Let's put the soft tyre on.
The weather is clear, and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear. The riders have been greeted by a fantastic atmosphere here at Silverstone.
Hang on, I thought we were doing qualifying.
We're all lined up for the start, ready for some British Grand Prix
That's
action.
Bizarre, definitely click qualifying. I thought I was going to get back on. The grass. Not in this year's game. The grass is going to ruin you. Still tweaking the AI, which is why it's such an early preview. There's a nice sound and a nice place to these bikes, so. Just about hanging on to the track. I don't want to pick up a penalty. We're on medium difficulty, so maybe I could afford to crank it up. Well, I know I could, but I'm in my learning phase. We are smashing it now. Seems to be the pattern of my videos. First lap, mistakes, rewind, and then we get into it. That's why I thought I did qualifying, because I could do with a couple of qualifying laps just for a bit of practice. It's my first time practicing. obviously different bikes, different braking distances. Just keep in mind, this is preview code, so anything and everything could change before release. You're not hitting the curves, you're not doing it right. Oh, I got a warning. That's my first little warning. See, top right registers it. So if you get five of them, you've got to do a long lap. Depends how bad the warning is. If you go miles off, a big cut, you get more than just one little. Oh shoot. I decided not to rewind, make it interesting. Yo, splat, my bad.
Take a look at the final classification of this Moto 2 race. The riders are enjoying a well-deserved lap of honour.
6 seconds.
We'll soon be joined.
Yeah, we're difficulty back needs Park to go Rame up, but as you can see, I'm still learning the tracks and this young man breaking also points, racing line, everything.
Very important for the World Championship.
And I'm not using the racing line this year, so the actual one they put down anyway. That's making it a bit harder. Hopefully, I'll learn more. All right, guys, thanks very much for that. Subscribe if you haven't done already, and I'll see you again tomorrow for more racing.